apologize. You can see just where I stand. You know exactly who I am. Taking everything I want. Don't believe me, then just watch. Feeling like the earth is mine. Moving like I own this time.
I think what made this team special was our youth. We were all sophomores mostly. I had, six seniors and one junior. Shout out to Adam. And so I think that was cool. A lot of guys, other teams doubted us because we were all sophomores. We had a lot of experience, but it felt really good to prove them wrong.
You know, I think this year we went all out. You know, juice detoxes, just tropical fruit, you know, mangoes, cucumbers, tutti frutti, all that good stuff.
Well, this year we just want to make it back to the state championship like we did last year, you know, go beat Skyline again. We wanted to get better as a team and, you know, show that we're not just a young team and that we can hang with the big dogs, you know. Can't stop me now.
One, two, three. Bruno!
Fantastic!
During the midseason, we made sure to get a lot of protein, creatine, specifically just like snorting it so it gets into your bloodstream faster, so you can digest it a lot easier. Another thing we made sure to do was just meat and potatoes, took to the bare basics, no vegetables. Nobody's ever won anything, go to vegetables, anything like that.
Well, the first two playoff games for us were weak competition, very minimal. But it was important to us to not play down to their level. So we kept our great players in there for a while and ran up the score on them. And it was important to us to play our game so we were prepared for the next team if they're going to be good, hoping that they were going to be good, finally. So we played Curtis, and they were a great team, but we were ready for them because we didn't let up off the gas in the previous two easy games. So winning that Curtis game was huge for us, and we had a lot of momentum going into the state championship. I do not throw powder. I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends. I love them to death. I got a few mil, but not all of them rich. What good is the bread if my is broke? What good is first class if my can't sit? That's my next mission. That's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my more chips. Just put the rolling right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy. He gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with it for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest little sneakers. It won't be cause some slid in my lane. Everything grows, it's destined to change. I love you, little niggas, I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm thinking you now. I was watching you when you was caving the town. I copied your cadence, I mirrored your style. I studied the greats, I'm the greatest right now.
Going into playoffs, you know, we were all super hyped. You know, we really worked hard to get that number one seed, so everybody really wanted to prove that we were that number one seed and that we were the best team in state. You know, we lost a few that we should have won, but we went into it, you know, excited to go show ourselves again as, you know, the best team in 4A, if not best team in state. I just poured something in my cup. I've been holding something I can feel. Promise I am never letting go. Money in our palm, we're making it.
Let's take it to him. Whoever we're facing, let's take it to him. Wolves, stop here.
1, 2, 3.
Wolves!
This was for Odie's mom.
Let's just go.
So going into the state championship game, I'd say I had a cautious optimism. Everyone knows it's twice as hard to beat the same team twice, and we knew that they really wanted to beat us. They were hungry. I mean, we embarrassed them last year. We went on like a 12-3 run in the second half to beat them. So we knew that they wanted it, but so did we. The energy in the locker room before the game was great. I knew we were going to win. Yeah, I just knew.
Oh, we're here in the jungle, running right into the fire. Oh, we're here in the jungle, who's gonna make it out alive? Oh, we're here in the jungle, legends are made from the fire. Yeah, this mountain gonna rumble, tell me who's gonna make it out alive.
We're down one going into halftime, and then Kellen Hoekstra goes 3 goals in a row to start the half. So we're down 4. I mean, what other choice do we have but to go hard and win? So we go on a 7-0 run and just completely overwhelm their soft coach, their soft defense. And we won the game. That's really all there is to it.
Coming off that field knowing you gave it all, you did all you could, and coming out with a dub like that, it's just no better feeling.
Winning that game, beating Skyline 4 times in a row, you know, had more joy and happiness than when I had my first child.
We had no All-Americans, two first-team kids, one first-team kid, two second-team guys, and that was it.
To Brody's point, that really shows how well we all worked together as a team. I mean, it was just pretty great. I mean, it was awesome. It was going back-to-back, beating the same team, our last high school game ever is pretty sweet. It's awesome.